Okay. Alright, so hello stream. We, the number one reason why I made this video is just because Rajos just wanted to do something. Oh, I see people building. Southwest. Oh, there's one of the... I kill my weapon. No, I killed him. Hang on. We're still fighting. What a hacker, bro.
No, you just suck. He just sucks.
Nuh-uh. Now they have my blue burst. Now they have my golden burst.
It's gold.
Yeah, the new gun. I only got one kill. Oh!
Ha, yeah, dude.
Dang! Yeah. Yeah. Why'd he leave? Oh, I just lost one of my viewers. I don't know, somebody just like joined and then they left.
Mommy said that I can't get the PS4 when I'm
what?
Mommy said that I can't get the PS4 when I'm
okay.
You hear me?
Guys, I got what? Guys, let's go to Lonely Lodge because I need to get two chests in Lonely Lodge.
Joshua. Can you hear me? Mommy said that I can't get the PS4 when I was done eating. But you can play this last round.
She said to hold on.
What?
She said to hold on when she was on the stairs.
What?
She said to hold on when she was on the stairs.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh. When she was, so she didn't say like. But no, let's stop at Lonely because I need to get just two chests. We have 10 minutes to go to the circle, so. You know, you're really not gonna get that much action because we're in 50v50. So people are gonna be mostly landing in the circle and on their side of the map.
the bad people are going to be on that side because it's far away from the circle and their side.
Justin. Where is that chest? Like, I heard a chest, but for some reason I can't find it.
You
can't.
So I was up here.
What? Where is that chest? Like, I hear it, but I can't find it.
But you can't drop touching Joshua's clip. Cause that's the one that I...
All I have is bandages. And now I have a hand cannon.
Guys, I only have 1, 2, 3, 4 more things.
Ooh, grenade launcher. Ooh! Some good weapons now.
This is my first time losing this game.
Now I can test this for that. And I got so much stuff. This is the most...
Fortnite, just give me one more chest.
Two more things.
I got a green tack.
Oh my god, this one was high. Oh, now I get to start. Close your eyes, I'm gonna put something up there.
No. Oh, I got my second chest.
So now you get tears.
Oh, new gun.
It didn't hit me. Wait, is that off?
Yeah, it's not rare in this game mode, but it's still good.
No. Was no, do you want to eat? I can still touch this because it ended up here. Oh, it didn't touch me! I won the whole game! No, there's still one more.
Yeah.
Two more!
What?
Two.
But it's still not better than an RPG. The RPG is still the best weapon in the game.
I know what it is now. It's that pillow.
No, I'm using the pillow.
There's only one more thing, Justin.
It was just
that. Oh, actually, still two more.
Oh, that penguin, I forgot.
Hey!
Yeah. I'm so gonna win this game because I can touch everything.
It does do the most damage.
Not everything.
Yeah.
Could
he do that 2 times so I can still touch everything?
What?
Two more.
Yeah, but that's different. That's not exactly a weapon.
Oh, it didn't touch me! No, it did.
No,
Yeah, it is. The RPG is a weapon.
You moved it. No, I didn't. I moved it with the pillow.
It's an ex.
It did not touch me. It did.
One more thing.
It's an explosive weapon. Yes, it is. It's an explosive weapon.
One. Give us last one. A shot.
I have a grenade launcher. Wait, I have.
You can give me this last shot.
Let's see.
I have a grenade launcher. I have a green tactical shotgun. Shotgun and then a blue, a purple burst.
It just you! It just you!
And I have 2 big shields.
One! Just you!
No!
It just you! My last one touched you!
No.
My last one touched you!
Thank
you!
You dropped one.
Stop!
No, because then you start throwing them at me.
Stop!
No, the new game ended. It's a new game now. Because... technically won, but also...
I have 250 shields.
I touched you on my last one.
Here's the thing, it was your last one.
Stop!
That wasn't me! That was me.
See? Even he is it.
Throw one on me! I dare you to throw all of them on me. All of these blankets on me.
There.
I dare you to throw all these on me. So,
no.
You're gonna throw all these.
No.
So now I'm up there and you're down here.
That's what happens on a new game. Switch. I technically won, but also not.
Yeah, I don't really like it.
Last one.
Yeah,
like, one, so I
have
a lot.
So I want a new one.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do this.
Ready? The only reason I play this game mode is just for the extra XP.
I should touch this.
Cause it gives you it gives you 2x normal XP. That's the only reason I play it.
Oh, it's just you! We still have a few more blankets.
That doesn't matter.
We still have a few more blankets.
Drop those down. Drop those down. They're coming up.
What the heck? Get out of here. Already?
Yep. I might win this whole match.
Yeah, I know. We have 43 people versus 14.
Because you're horrible.
I'm gonna throw all of
them. Now it's 13.
Okay. I'm gonna get this corner first.
Unless they take over because there was this one time my team only had 3 people and the other team had like 26. And then we killed all of them and then we got a win. I don't know how we did that, but we did. I did get most of the kills. Because out of the whole game, I had like around like 20-something kills. No, like, yeah, around like 20 or like 25 kills, I think. But I don't really count those kills because it's really not that hard because all your other teammates just get them low and stuff. So it's really not that hard to get kills.
Last big one.
No, I did get the 25 kills on this game mode. I just don't count that as my most kills because my teammates did get them low.
I just farted.
I got you! I got you!
I almost fell off the bed. I was like this.
Not exactly. I just had to because,
Drop that!
No, because they were shooting them and I was trying to help. And then I ended up getting some of the kills.
Don't let the zombie on!
I got you!
That doesn't matter. I can't let the zombie on.
No!
What?
No! I told you no! That will help! No!
Help me!
I don't want to get you up here, you vicious beast!
Alright, so what were you trying to show me?
No!
What was it?
No! That will help
what?
Me! Some of this vicious beast up here! Bebo! Bebo, help me!
No!
Some of the vicious beast up here, please!
I only saw one enemy the whole round.
Yeah,
Yeah, I only saw one enemy the whole round. One enemy! No.
Come on. Hello?
Oh! That's my friend.
You guys are in trouble!
Whoa. What happened?
Look at the room. Oh. Come and help Justin! You put it all up. I'm not getting in trouble. Put it all up, so. Bury me.
Yeah, I'm just trying to invite someone really quick. Yeah, I did.
I'm gonna make it! Yeah!
What?
You wanna just go with the
What did you have?
Headshot. No! Okay.
No, because you said that you're gonna go to retail. That's why I, Yeah, I hate 50v50 for that reason. The only good thing about it is that it gives you extra XP. Bro, you took my score. I was about to get it, and then I you took it.
I'm gonna be a safekeeper. No. Double G, double piece. I'm gonna catch you. Can't do it.
Where do you guys wanna go?
No. No.
Maybe. Let's go to Tilted for the action.
Ready? Wait, I'm gonna try to do a front flip. What?
So let's go to L Buildings.
Now let me show you guys something. Ready? So, go. I did a better one than you.
What? Yeah, I know. So, be honest, on my team, I'm always the most person getting most of the kills. I don't know why, but I'm always just getting kills.
Move aside. Stop. Move aside.
And the first weapon that I get is a blue AR. You gotta be kidding me.
One, two, three.
People are throwing nades in here.
2, 3, 4. Go.
Whoa.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go! 6, 7, 8.
They threw a nade into the door.
Here we go! 1, 2, 3.
Ow. We're trapped right now, so we can't.
And he flipped in the air.
All right, Rachel, we can come over now. Oh, somebody took my kill. The guy that came in.
One, two, three.
I don't know.
One, two,
the second
three.
Guy.
One, two, three, four.
I'm right here.
That's it. One, two, three, four. Oh, I hit like that. One, two, three.
Whoa!
Oh, I like that.
One. Those people are definitely hackers. Like, they have to be hackers.
One.
No, because one of them one-shot me. They bodied me, and I had 100 health.
Josh, look at our awesome backflips.
Come on.
Our front
flips. No, they bodied me. I saw the gun that they had.
Look at the
hand cannon. Yeah, and they bodied me.
Ooh, that was good.
That's pretty good for a first try.
Two,
three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
What?
Joshua, look at my awesome front flip. Joshua,
look at his front flip.
One, two, three.
Were you even looking?
Joshua, look at my front flip.
Look at your money's front flip. One, two.
That's why they're hackers.
And look at mine.
Ready?
One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four.
Exactly, that's what I'm talking about.
Two, three, four.
Get it back to me.
Take a screenshot and send it to me.
One, two, three, four.
Oh my god. What color is it?
That was a bad one.
I hit my chest.
Drop it real quick.
One.
I'm right here.
Two. Three.
Meteor. Look at that.
One. Two.
One, two, three, four.
Where are we landing?
One, two, three,
what?
Five.
Where?
One, two, three, four.
One, two, three.
Where?
That one. Here. One, two, three, four.
Alright, I'm gonna go to this mountain right here. I think it's this one.
Let me try that again.
Here,
I'm gonna try to make you
front flip. I made it! I did it!
Yeah. I mostly just go here because it has trees. And then I can, get materials when I land here.
One, two, three, four.
Then I'll come down.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
I already finished up the trees anyway.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
I have 100, alright, but I have 103, wood already.
Okay, come on. I'm gonna teach you. I'm a ninja master. Come here.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Ready? This is how you do a front flip quarterback tuck. Ready?
Alright, I'm down.
One, two, three, four. Just like that. You can do this?
What happened? I think our teammate died.
This, no, this.
Oh, he left?
One, two, three, four.
And if you want to do it, and if you want to do respecting a master, do it like this. One, two, three, four.
I can do a backflip. I can do a backflip.
If you want to do respecting a master, watch this. One. Two, three, four. You do front flip, quarterback, respect. Front flip, respect.
You want to do a backflip? Show me to see a backflip. One, two, three.
I have a blue tactical shotgun.
Isn't that how you do a front? Front flip, kick, back, and hit.
No, but I still did get a lot of wood.
one tough quarterback hit. It goes like this. One tough quarterback hit.
I got that.
The hit. One, two, three, four.
Wait, how much wood do you have?
You must no. Know. Hit, back, tuck. This is how you do that.
I have 228 wood.
And sometimes you might be able to say paparazzi. Ready? I'm gonna do it over the hand. One, two, three. No, hold on. Put your hand.
I'm running over.
Lay down like this. No. You like that. And then right partner facing that way. Ready, set, go.
What weapon does the person have?
Quarterback hit, duck. Okay. Let's see if you can do a quarterback hit.
Oh, so people are sniping? Yeah, no. I got sniped at too. Oh, I see the person.
Good. Can you do a backup hit? One, two, wait. One, two, three. So if someone tries to walk,
bam, hit them in the back.
One, two, three. Just like that.
Where are you at?
If they see you.
Oh.
They're distracted.
Get in.
But they'll fight you back. If they don't see you.
I can't.
That's what happened when you. So I have to hide in the dark, maybe.
I had to revive him so that we had a better chance of living.
So exactly. How you do it?
He's right here.
Okay, guys. So we're gonna show you how to do. A front flip, quarterback hit. Let's show you.
Dang, that battle. Wait, how did I win that battle with 72 health left?
Front flip, quarterback hit. One, two, three. Just like that. A hit is being like...
Wait, do you need bandages? Yeah, I have 10.
But it's technically like not. You're just staying still with your hands. Like a
train.
Now,
hold on.
I'm gonna show you how to do... Front back on the black tuck. Let's do this. Okay, so technically you're just like laying down. Once you see someone coming, you need to be in the dark.
They were probably on mobile.
And if you see them, yeah, this is what happens if you see the person.
Here, I'm gonna give you some bandages. That's 5.
And then they can beat you from the ground. So, I recommend. If you're in like a war or something, be in a dark place, so then you can do that, so then you don't get hurt.
How much material do you have? Because I have 460 wood, 101 stone, and 41 metal.
We forgot to show another the last one. We'll do that.
All right, do you want me to give you some what? Oh, here. Wait, can give you some more ammo. I have 17.
Now, I'm going to show you how to do...
Yes.
Front back on
light. All right. No, going around Loot Lake would probably be the quickest.
So, alright, if you're in like a war or something, get in a dark place and then you can get it so that you don't hurt.
Guys, we're gonna show you some more ninja
what?
On ninja karate!
Alright, let's go to the circle now.
More ninja moves. So, he's gonna film me while I'm doing some ninja moves.
Oh, I can't buy that.
So, let's see.
I only have 31 metal.
So, we're gonna... Oh my god, cars outside right now. We're gonna do a front flip quarterback kick instead of a hit. So, this is how you do it.
No, there's a duck right under here, right here. I already found it.
Just sit down. Now he's gonna record me doing it. But if you
yeah, no, that's where no. I let me get a couple apples too.
Like this, better. Let me show you.
Wait, no, there are a couple apples at the up here at this tree.
As much as you can.
I think people ate them.
And you can do it. Wow, you're rolling.
Oh, I see some.
You can get up and then karate them, like, chop.
Just like that. So.
I'm at 85 health now. I don't think there's any more apples here.
Technically, like,
where?
Do a front flip, and then just
then take
the person
it.
As much as you can. And then,
where?
And if you want to do it better, you can do what I did.
Oh.
You can do what he did better. And also got...
Alright, I'm at 90 health now.
An Amazon tablet, too.
Alright, let's go to the circle.
Black. This phone that we're using, a different one. Black.
Hold on, William. I'll accept your friend request after this match.
You can only enter...
Wait, bro, there's a chest right here. I don't know if I want to go for it.
Five.
What?
Five. Four, three,
yeah, I'm just gonna
two,
go for it.
One, done. If you didn't do that, make sure
you
that
did.
Look,
cause then
wait, what? Make sure that you look in the description so that you can get them before the people who did it in 5 seconds. But we have two more challenges for you. Actually, we have the subscribe challenge and the like challenge.
We have
so the subscribe challenge is 7 seconds. The like challenge is 3 seconds.
Who?
Make sure you subscribe in 7 seconds.
Ray Jones did.
Six, five.
Four, oh.
Three, two, one, done. If you do that, if you did that, please comment down below. And so.
Yeah. Yeah. But yeah, my stream is still on, so. Maybe.
What?
Bro, I really wish that somebody would raid me because my YouTube channel only has 7 subs. Alright. What? They left. They went across the mountain. Yeah, they're fighting right now. I have 3 kills right now.
Really, to do it better, you can
No, you didn't. You only have one. Oh. I thought you were talking to me. Alright, there's a guy right here. And then there's another guy right. Oh! I'm gonna have to build because they know where we're. Knocked one. I bodied one and I knocked them. Oh, guys, bro, we need to go to the circle. Oh, why did I do that?
Teach me marks so we can make more.
What?
Sorry, guys, we met.
He one pumped me. Just BM him.
Oh, yeah.
You know what? No, just. He's gonna die to the storm anyway.
But it ended so early, I did not mean to do that. My phone just got messed up, so.
Wait, you don't have any mats?
Do this video.
Oh, I had a bunch of mats.
And then the light challenge because we already did the giveaway challenge. Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm.
So, yeah.
I'm the one who. I'm the one who had all those mats. Get out your shotgun. Oh, drink that chug jug. I'll be right back.
There's only one more. You need to put that
on him. Be on him. All right. All right, bro. I'll be right back. Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna make Rajos the party leader for now. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go eat. Sorry, man. I need to go. Bye.
Guys, we need to go.
Bye, guys. See you later.
What did I tell you to do?
I know, I'm putting it on.
No, you're not. You were talking.
I was telling them to leave the party because they were on the party.
Put Netflix on. Jermani, get the blanket and pillow and let's go. Right now.